Hi, this is Anne with Graphic Design How To, and today I'm going to show you how to convert all your corner points to smooth points in Adobe Illustrator. Well, almost all your corner points. I'll show you what I mean here in a second. All right, let's get started. If you're looking for a quick fix, the idea is to select all the points, then hit A on your keyboard to get to your direct selection tool, hold Shift and deselect one of the points. Then come up here to convert the selected anchor points to smooth. And it will smooth out all of those except the one that you did not select. Then you can just select that one and come up and do that one by itself. All right, let's delete this. In case you're wondering a little bit more about these tools and how we got to that point, I'm going to go over that now. As you probably know, the way to make a corner point is just to get on your pen tool over here and click a few times in different places. To make a smooth point, you can just click and then click and drag, and this will make a smooth point. As you just saw, there's a way to convert all of your corner points to smooth points and vice versa, and that's right up here in the control panel. If you don't have this panel open, you can go to Window, Control right here. And this panel changes based on what's selected. So if you're not seeing this tool, just use your A tool or direct selection. Just click on the edge of your object and those will show up. Okay, I'm going to delete these two things. And now I'm going to hit M to draw a rectangle. I'll hit V and then hold Option or Alt to make a duplicate. Now I'm going to select one corner point up here by hitting A on my keyboard to get the direct selection tool and then just highlighting one point. That'll make our convert anchor point tools show up here. And then I'll just click on the second one to create a smooth anchor point. Now this is a little bit different from what happens when you round a corner. To do that, we'll select this point over here and then I'll just grab this white circle and pull this in. You can see the difference between the two. In the first example, Illustrator is basically trying to guess where you want the curve based on where these other points fall. With round corners, we're just taking the corner in and rounding it off. So let's draw an angular fist shape with a pen tool. I'll hit P, and then I will click, and make sure not to click and drag as you do this. Otherwise, it will make a smooth point. Now we can select some of these points and convert them to smooth. I'll hit A on my keyboard and I'm going to select these three and I'll hold Shift and select this one at the bottom. Now I'm just going to create smooth points from those. And you can see that this angle down here is a different angle than this one up here, and that's because it's trying to judge based on the other points up there. Now the weird thing about this is if we select everything on the page with Command A or Control A, our little tools are gone. Even if we're on the direct selection tool, they don't show up here. For some reason, those tools don't like to convert all anchor points in a document. But you saw the workaround at the beginning. You can just hit A, hold Shift, and just deselect any point, and then they come back. Then we can go ahead and round all the rest of them. Now we can also use this on a non-closed path. So I'm going to hit P on my keyboard and just draw a zigzag shape. I'll hit Shift X to switch the fill in the stroke. So now I just have a black stroke. All right, now we can do the same thing. I've got the whole path selected, so I don't have my tools, but I can hit A. I'm going to hold Shift and deselect the endpoint. Then we can come up here and convert them to smooth. And you can see it does a pretty good job. I'm going to undo and copy this and then redo and paste just to show you the difference of what it looks like with the round corners. So I'll hit A on my keyboard and I'll just pull these white ones as far as they'll go. So it gives you quite a bit different results. Okay, so I'm going to open a graphic that I downloaded from vecteasy.com. This one's got a lot of corner points. So I'm going to select all with Command A or Control A on a PC. And now I'm going to deselect any point. I'll just choose this one. And now I'll come up and convert everything to smooth. You can see the results. It even changed the background and it made it into a completely different looking landscape. Now this video is about converting corner to smooth, but of course you can reverse the process and convert smooth to corner. So I'm going to open another graphic that I got from Vecteezy. This one is a circle icon set, and I'll do the same. I'll select all, I'll deselect one point, and then I'll convert everything to corner points. And now we have a bunch of diamond icons instead. So I hope this video has helped you see the power of these tools. They can really be helpful in the right situation. All right, if you like this video and you like the way I teach, I also teach full courses out on Skillshare. And if you have a membership over there, you can watch them all for free. If you don't, you can get a free trial, and there's a link in my description for that if you want to just click on that. All right, I'll see you in the next video. Thank you.